Good evening, and welcome to another magical episode of Elden Ring, featuring our good friend, Peef. Last time we left Peef, he was trying to fight the big man on the tiny horse, and he could not succeed. But this episode, we're gonna mix it up a little. Peef is gonna learn how to become a stronger Peef, a stronger man. He's got to upgrade his sword so that he can slice and dice that big horse man. Or big man, small horse. And so, we're going to a crystal cave where Peef can mine some of the goods that he needs. We all know Peef loves the goods. Don't shoot at me. All right, where is the entrance to this crystal cave? Stop shooting me! Where is it? Alright, we're getting pretty sussy here. Wait. Oh, I wasn't even at the right thing. I blame Peef. I blame Peef. When in doubt, blame Peef. You know? We found it. Peef, get ready. We got some mining to do, boy. Peef's ready in his painting smock. Oh, right off the rip. What do we got? Nope. Not what Peef wants. I don't remember what the boss is here. You there, sir. Have you seen any crystals? Didn't think so. Somber smithing stone 2. We gotta go deeper. We've got to go deeper into the tunnels. Looks like a false wall. It wasn't. Peef is in need of some crystals. Excuse me, sir. I just want to talk to you. Not doing me much good here. Smithing, or that's just a regular smithing stone, too. Okay. We're looking for the yellow stones. Yellow stones on the wall is what Peef wants. Sir, do you have any? Doesn't look like it. Anyone? Anyone at all? Oh, what are you doing? Hey. That'll teach you.
Ow!
Smithing Stone 3. I need Somber Smithing Stone 3. Yeah. Get peefed. I want Somber Smithing Stone. What is so difficult to understand? What is so difficult? Oh. You know what? I'm gonna go up there. I gotta see what that was. A secret path. Peef loves secrets. Oh. Okay. What's this? Somber Smithing Stone 2. I was told there would be Somber Smithing Stone 3 here. We must have to go deeper. And so Peef shall. Yup. 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 Those are Peef's jumping noises. Peef ventures forward into the mine. What will he find? Probably rocks. Weecha! Give me my rocks. I think they're white stones is what we need. Oh, I don't trust that guy. Oh boy. Hey, yeah. That was close. Peef is sneaking through the mine, collecting rocks as he goes along. Oh, excuse me? What the hell? Peef isn't scared. A digger's staff. Peef isn't scared of anyone. Peef loves life and good. Oh, I remember these guys. There's centipede people in here. Oh, it's not a centipede person. We check it out. Silence. Smithing Stone 1? Do you think I am? Woo! Sliced. Is there something on me? Is there something on me? Guys? Guys? I can't. I don't feel good. What's going on? I'm fine. I'm fine. I think everything's fine. Peef's good. Peef can operate with minor inconveniences such as an arrow through his head. Oh, it vanished. See? Okay, alright, sir. Give me your souls. Alright, well. Oh my god! you will not slay me today, sir. I will do the slaying. Sommer Smithing Stone 3. There we go. Oh, great. Suck on that. I don't remember which way the boss is. It's a Shatter Earth. Mamjik. I feel like the boss is this way. And we don't want to fight the boss yet. Peep's not ready for that. Deeper? Okay, I guess we just gotta... I'm just gonna do a quick run through over here. Don't mind me. All right, nothing to see here. Carry on, gentlemen. Peef will let you live. Gotta go down. I'm not gonna fight the boss right now, but I will check out down here. Okay. Can I travel? I can't fast travel here. Alright, whoa, what was that? What was that? Hold the phone. Hold the phone, mister. Alright, we're not gonna mess with that. Peef is going to go back and he's going to upgrade his fancy sword because that is what Peef wants. He's got the rocks for it. After we upgrade the sword, maybe we'll come back and we will fight whatever boss is down here. Peef has vanquished a many down here, but it's not enough. Peef lusts for more blood. Onward! As you can tell, Peef is very excited. Bop, do bop, beep, boop. Still can't fast travel yet. Gotta get out of here. Onward and forward. Peef will upgrade his fancy schmancy katana. Oh, not yet. Still got it. They really make it difficult to fast travel. All right, now. There we go. Oh, there's a thing here. Here we go to upgrade our sword. Peef was born ready to do this.
Well, I took you no matter lay out your own.
How about you don't tell me what to do, bro Chacho? Let's see, can we get a Somber Smithing Stone 5 right now? Let's look it up, shall we? Somber Smithing Stone 5. Gold Smithing Stone, drain. School of Graven Mages, south of Deepmouth. There was a looting corpse inside the large stone ruin at the highest level. Okay. Boop-ba-boop. Does that do me any good? No, not really. Oh, it does. It's sorcery scaling. This is fine for now. Okay. I think it's like up here. Let's see if we can do it. Might as well. Oh, what do you guys got over here? Oh. Nice. Oh, I'm not going to talk to that. If you're worried about Torrent getting sick, don't be. He's fine. I think that might be him up there. That's a big bug. Stop running. You can't run from me, bug. No. Oh, I thought that was it. Oh, is this just the way we have to go? Oh, that might be it. Excuse me. Excuse me, worms. Yeah, I think it's here. There we go. I'm just gonna peace out, sucker. Whoa, what's that worm doing? Whoa! 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 Back to our friend. What he says. Around the corner.
Well, I took you for no matter. It's lay out your arms.
How about you don't tell me what to do, bucko? What about somber smithing stone 6? Might as well, just as long as we can keep upgrading, we might as well. Well, I might as well. Oh, well, I can't. Okay, well, he's a little bit stronger now. Oh. Alright, it's fine. We're gonna move past this. We're gonna go, and we're gonna try to take on Radahn again. Because we just upgraded our sword 3 times. And that's a lot. Thank you.
The stars have aligned.
Yes.
The festival is
Are you good?
The festival.
Ready as I'll ever be.
But now.
Ready as I'll ever be, sir. Let's see, is there anyone feeling nice today? Any minute now. Here we go. see if we can get some assistance on the Radahn fight. This man needs some assistance. He's not doing so good. We made it. Wow. Man. No one wants to help good old Peef. Not a single man or woman is willing to help our friend Peef here. That's fine. Come on, show me what you got. Off to a good start. Peef will vanquish thee. I mean, we're doing pretty good damage on him. It's just a matter of dodging at the right times. We're doing the damage we gotta do. You know what I mean? Get hurt. He is a big, beefy boy, isn't he? Isn't he? Come on. Is that all you got, you big buffoon? Bring it. Yo, where the fuck was everyone? You guys are so slow. Oh, now you're hitting them good. Yeah. 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 Where is the next set of things to summon people? We got this. We got this, squad. Oh my god. He wants me dead. He's coming right for me. Get away from me and my horse, bro. Find more summons. Go! Get away from me and my horse. Dude, what the f- are so close. That sucks. Not a good way to start this. Give it one more try today. I gotta stop. We were so close that one time. That's awful. Patience is key here. And luckily for me, I'm feeling extra patient today. This shit's intense. Please heal me. She has never once successfully healed me. Please heal me. Please heal me. Please heal me. Please. Sick. Didn't take long. No more summons? Nothing? Who's he hitting? Oh, there she goes. This didn't happen last time. Last time I was summoning them the whole time. Gotta be done for today. That was stupid. I just feel like if I go near him, I'm gonna get destroyed. Okay, okay. And thus ends today's journey with Peef. It wasn't the most eventful one, but I appreciate you being here regardless. Peef is trying. He is trying his best. But Radahn is so big and muscular. And Peef is so... Peef. But until next time, stay spooky.